6 a.m.
at the Doobie Game Preserve. We're on our way to go find some game. My beautiful wife. Out of Africa. Expect to see a rhinoceros, black rhino or a white rhino this morning. As we head out to the different part of the preserve, should be a gorgeous day. What are we chasing?
A big leopard male.
The torchwood, this big tree over here, is currently producing fruits, and they love eating those fruits. It's like a delicacy for them. Yeah, the fruit's falling down.
Yeah.
The fruit is not really edible for us, it's more just there for the animals, very oily. Don't worry, it's all okay.
No, oh my god.
You're just saying hello. It's just hello. Hey, put it again. That's gonna smell nice.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
if you guys ever smell death, you're gonna smell it now. That's what you call a shitty photograph, I think.
going tonight. And she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of